Want to check out your analytics on the go? SAP Analytics Cloud lets you view and interact with stories on all your mobile devices. You can open your story from the home page, search for it in the top bar, or navigate to it from the Files tab. The number of pages displays at the bottom of the screen. You can navigate between pages by swiping left or right, or you can jump to a specific page. You can perform quick actions in the widgets in your story, such as sorting and ranking, and expand the widget to view it in full screen. The same options are available in the right side toolbar. You can select an individual data point, or use the multi-selection option to select multiple data points, and then filter or exclude them. In the top bar, you can perform quick actions such as refreshing the page, accessing your bookmarks, and applying filters. And you can use the Annotations option, which takes the screenshot of your widget, to which you can add drawings and text, so that you can share it with colleagues. Keep in mind that the stories you want to view on mobile devices must be designed and configured according to specific guidelines. For details, refer to the How to Set Up Stories for Mobile video. For more information on interacting with your stories on the mobile app, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.